whatever you need to do with a passion. And the energy comes from the patients. There is plenty to do in glioblastoma and in brain tumors. And I want to retire one day having made yet another contribution. Tumor treating fields is based on physical force. Basically, when you have an electrical plus and a minus pole, you have energy in between. This is produced by a device that is mobile because it's a 24/7 treatment. So it's a battery-powered device that will deliver these alternating electrical fields. We've shown that by adding this novel treatment to the previous standard of care, which was chemo and radiation therapy, it further improved survival. Survival, when I started in the late 1990s treating patients with glioblastoma, we had about 10% of patients alive after 2 years. Now we're up to 43%. Over the last 5 years, we've developed numerous other approaches to treat glioblastoma. Glioblastoma is very much immunosuppressant, so we need more than one modality to modify. And we have a whole group of researchers looking along those avenues. Everything we do it because it has a certain promise. It's not a question of belief. Here we need the strong science to show and to demonstrate that. And the quicker we do that, and we join the forces from all over the country, the quicker we have answers.